Today and it goes on for 2 weeks. Players compete today for the Sinquefield Cup. Now this is 10 players. It's the best 10 players in the world. They're going to play 9 rounds and this is going to last 2 weeks. Now we were over in the other building a little bit ago. Then we've moved over to the World Chess Hall of Fame. Joining me is Emily Allred, the associate curator here. And this is actually the Sinquefield Cup. So tell me a little bit about this trophy.
Yeah, so this is the perpetual trophy for the Sinquefield Cup, and it's engraved with the names of all of the winners from the past 5 years. And it's a really important part of our collection, and it's an important piece of St. Louis and global chess history.
That's awesome. I had never been over to the World Chess Hall of Fame over here, and you guys have a new exhibition that just kind of opened up, and it'll be open for a few months?
Yeah, it'll be open through February 24th, 2019, and it's called The Sinquefield Effect, The Resurgence of American Chess, and it celebrates the 10th anniversary of the St. Louis Chess Club. And so we have artifacts from the Sinquefield Cup to photographs, especially featuring St. Louis resident Fabiano Caruana, who's going to be competing for the World Chess Championship this year.
Yeah, that's awesome. And we were looking around, and if we'll head over here, I wanted to show this trophy as well, because this one is on loan. It's not always here in St. Louis, but USA took home the title in this year, right?
Yeah, the U.S. took the title in the Chess Olympiad, which is a global team chess competition, and this was the first time in 40 years, and they were sponsored partially by the St. Louis Chess Club along with U.S. Chess, and so they'll be competing again this year, and so we're hoping that this trophy will come back to St. Louis following that.
Yes, awesome. And I really didn't know much about chess until I kind of got into this story this morning. Now, the Sinquefield Cup, which again starts tomorrow, but at 4 o'clock today, they're having autographs across the street. They're doing a bunch of things out here. They have a new book out with all the winners from previous Sinquefield Cup. And then the next days, it all starts at 1 p.m. You can come down to the Central West End and watch over here, or you can also watch online. Like we said, a local player competing in this, one of the best in the world. So pretty exciting things happening with chess in St. Louis. Guys, I'll go ahead and send it back.